Hi there. This video is all about how to send an email from your Blackboard course. So first I want to draw your attention to this menu over here on the left, and yours may look slightly different than mine, which is fine, but we're going to scroll all the way down until we find this course management section. Within that section, I'm looking for this course tools menu, which when I click on that, it will expand to show all of these lovely tools. We have to wade through that and find this lonely little link for send email. So we're going to go ahead and click on that. As you can see, we have all of these different options for sending an email within a Blackboard course. So we can send a message to everyone who's affiliated with the course. That might include students and teaching assistants, other instructors, pretty much everyone who's at all associated with the course. I can send an email just to students, just to graduate assistants. I could select individual users to message, but it's really whatever you're looking to send. There's an option to do that here in Blackboard. So let's say I want to send a message to all of my students. I can click on all student users. And as you can see here, I get something very similar to just sending a regular old email. First of all, you notice my two line, I have several names listed here. So this is just a test course for me, so I don't have any number of students actually enrolled. But for you, if you were sending this message to all of your students, then all of your students' names would appear here. Every student on your roster should be listed. It'll show it's from you. And just like with an email, you want to go ahead and put in a subject line and then type your message. And then once you're done, you can simply hit submit, and then that message will be sent to all of your students or whomever you've selected in your course to be messaged. And so it's a really easy way to communicate very quickly and very simply with all of your students. And that's all you need to know about sending an email through Blackboard.